Maine's wild blueberry crop saw a steep drop last year. According to the USDA, last year's harvest was down 26% from the year before. In 2022, the crop was valued at $55 million. In 21, it was valued at $80 million. The data suggests climate change could be playing a role with changes to the weather and a declining honeybee population. While the numbers last year are down slightly, they are still higher than 2015 through 2020.